Well, the Harlem Globetrotters will be in town for two games at the Qwest Center on Saturday. For this tour, the Globetrotters have added a new dimension to the game, the four-point shot. We went to see just how hard that shot really is.
That one took me, I think, about 8 months.
Plenty of basketball skill will be in Omaha this weekend.
For those who have not seen the Globetrotters before, it's definitely going to be a new experience. You'll definitely see a lot of tricks. It's a lot of audience participation, a lot of high-flying dunks.
We caught up with Juan the Shot Verser Thursday afternoon, who's been with the Globetrotters for 16 years.
And we do things that puts a smile on people's faces. I mean, just here in Omaha, I've actually been to two hospitals, children's hospitals. I've done two schools. And we do any kind of thing that, you know, a great story or something that somebody needs a lift or smile just for the time we're there. And that kind of keeps me going.
The main reason for the visit, though, to play basketball. And I wanted to play, too.
And he's catching me on the last leg of our tour. And he's trying to take advantage of me.
No excuses. No.
I got off to a good start in our pickup game.
Oh, he can play.
And kept trying, but couldn't get it done.
Game point. It's over.
Now, we weren't done yet, with the Globetrotters adding a new four-point shot from 35 feet. We wanted to see just how hard it is.
There's one. Now a 10-point lead is not really a cushion anymore. You can hit a couple of four-pointers and you're back in the game. So Globetrotters, who are always trying to progress the game of basketball, is trying to add a new element.
Verser says the Globetrotters make 6 of 10 four-pointers. For me, it took just 16 shots.
I was hoping he'd get at least one. You know, I think he can do at least one.
To finally make one.
Yes! Yeah!
Pretty embarrassing, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Games are 2 o'clock, 7 o'clock on Saturday. Tickets $21.50. It's going to be a great time. And
my source told me, though, it took you 17 tries.
Oh. 17, okay. Maybe. Maybe, I don't know. You know, I missed a lot.
Yeah, thanks, Steve.